Here at the Sicily Mountain Raceway, it looks like today's competition for the podium will be very ferocious. We're seconds away from kicking things off.